Hello, welcome to a new tutorial on my YouTube channel. Today I'm going to show you how to get custom Counter-Strike 2 maps. First you need to go to the link in the description and download the zip file. After you downloaded it, extract it with 7-zip or WinRAR. After that, copy the folders and paste it in the root folder. I will put the exact location in the description. The next step is to open CSGO to connect to the Steam servers. Now you can open CS2 by the .exe file or the .bat file. After CS2 is opened and connected to the Steam servers, you can close CSGO. You can currently only play with bots, but I will try to find a way to use Hamachi correctly to play with your friends or maybe even host servers. I am currently playing on alt account to be sure. Making an account is free anyways. You can choose to play maps like Op Lego, Aim Maps, Surf Maps, Old Inferno and more. To go to the map, open console and type map to underscore inferno underscore classic in your console. For example, your console will be off by default. Make sure to enable it in your settings. Here I'm testing another map to show you it's all working. If there is any bugs or not working maps, please tell me in the comments. I know Op Lego can have bug textures sometimes. Don't forget to like, subscribe and share the video. Thanks for watching.